Saint-Germain in front.
Throw in coming up.
And Herrera. Verratti.
And it's out of play.
Interception here.
It's with Herrera. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Only partially. Two for him today. And his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Takes a lot of concentration, this kind of volley, and look at him, eyes fixed firmly on the ball, gets it all right here.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's a very good interception. Di Maria, so dangerous in these wide positions. Great interception. It'll be a throw, and no-nonsense clearance from the defender. Meunier and Herrera.
Verratti.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Mbappe.
Oh, what a touch by the defender. Neymar. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, that back line has been at sixes and sevens virtually from the first kick, and I wouldn't be at all surprised to see them concede even more.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. I must say, each passing year we talk about Paris Saint-Germain, the luxury around the football club is astounding.
Yes, it is. I mean, the ground's been in place for a lot of years, and they've updated it, and they expect a successful football team to be playing in it.
He's made the interception.
The shot's on! Well done, the goalkeeper. There was real power in that shot.
And a corner given by the referee. He's put in the corner.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Another view now at Neymar's goal.
Yeah, that's a nice finish, that is, on the right-hand side of the goal. I think he saw the gap there.
Swung in from the corner. Cross has come to nothing.
He can cross it now. Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
He had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Corner's taken. Proper defending under some pressure. They set it up well for the cross. And the cross goes towards the far post. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And that will clear the danger.
PSG having most of the ball, really have dominated possession. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been...
Lovely ball from Neymar. The flag is up, and he's offside.
Yeah, no arguments about that, just went too soon. An easy one for the linesman, he was a good couple of yards.
Neymar.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Is he in here?
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on. This is what we're going to get for added time.
And that will be a corner.
Just wonder whether the manager might have to change this to give him a bit more support in his area in midfield.
Well, you see there by the graphic how few times he's touched the ball, and I think the manager might think about tweaking the system to make more use of him.
No nonsense defending, it was needed. He's through. Got to keep his nerve here. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Clean pair of heels to the opposition and a very clean finish at the end of it.
Well, they could only stop and stare because he's one of the quickest players around. One of the best finishers too. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half.
That's the end of the first half.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him, and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death, and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Goal news for you from the Borussia Dortmund game from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Borussia Dortmund. 47 minutes played, 1-1.
Cheers, Alan.
Mbappe. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Well, we're hearing that Marseille are in the transfer market for this player.
Yeah, I mean, if you believe the newspapers, social media, an official bid has been made. I suppose we'll find out more the next week or so.
Opportunity now!
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Lost the ball. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Into the attacking third.
Now Bernat.
Here's a treads it through. The shoot. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Thiago Silva. Mbappe.
Guiding the pass through.
He's reached it and
turned it aside. Corner played into the middle. Defended well. It's a good hit. Oh, that's such a classy goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change.
It's a deep cross towards the back post. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
And Herrera, 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Edinson Cavani.
Icardi.
Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Well, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Di Maria.
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Thomas Meunier.
Neymar. Now Cavani.
Neymar! Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
Easy work for the keeper here. Bernat. Verratti. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Cavani. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. He might be through. Goal!
Not letting up. You know, I think the opposition just wish the final whistle would go now.
Different angle on it here. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. And the
added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Icardi.
Cavani. Here's Icardi. The score! Well, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline.
It's finished here.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Taking home the match ball and thoroughly deserved. Pleasure to be here to see him grab that hat-trick.
He's through.